Hi guys, welcome to Richard Cabile YouTube channel, and to this video, I will teach you how to enable or disable adaptive notification priority on Samsung Galaxy A02. And okay guys, but before we start, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, let's start. So okay guys, here in your Samsung Galaxy A02, you'll have to do is go to settings. In settings, scroll down and find the developer options. And the developer options is not show or turn off. To show or turn on the developer options, you'll have to do is go to about phone. In about phone, go to software information. Okay, tap this. In software information, you can see here the build number. And okay guys, to show or turn on the developer options, you'll have to do is tap the build number 7 times. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And the developer mode has been turned on. And okay guys, go back and go back again. And now here in settings, you can see the developer options. Okay, you can see below. So okay guys, you'll have to do is tap the developer options. And developer options, scroll down and go to apps section. Here in apps section, you can see here the adaptive notification priority. And on the right side of this, you can see the switch button. And okay guys, to enable the adaptive notification priority, you'll have to do is switch on the switch button on the right side. And that's it. Okay, we have successfully enabled. And to disable again, you'll have to do is switch off the switch button on the right side. And okay guys, we have successfully enabled or disabled the adaptive notification priority on Samsung Galaxy A02. And okay guys, if you have a question, kindly comment below. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, thank you for watching.